Okay, it might be a bit busy, but in any event, I can adjust the colors to give more clues, but those are going to be like tabs to say what mode it's in. It's either in static, or it's linear sweep, or log sweep. And then the start frequency and the stop frequency are up above, and then the current frequency is down below. So, yeah, that's all fitting on the screen anyways, reasonably readable.